Family, greetings, welcome back to my channel. I just want to do a follow-up to my previous video. I didn't want to prejudice that topic by introducing this aspect, but would you believe that there is a cult operating in Hawaii? Alright, prior to the arrival of Nature Boy, there is a group called Cinderland, right? There is a dude who looks like Julio Iglesias, calls himself Jesus on this property. Alright, he spells it J-E-Z-U-S, right? So this is from 2018, where this brother and another Caucasian lady named Gabrielle, they had a coronation ceremony in which he and a group of his followers crowned himself king and crowned his wife Gabrielle the queen, right? So this is really bizarre, you know. This is tales from the bizarre side of things, because, and I mean, this really exposes the hypocrisy of the people in Hawaii who are so outraged by the arrival of carbonation, because it seems to me that it's not about the philosophy of carbonation, it is about their skin color. Alright, one of the things that Nature Boy said, as I said in my previous video, was that the original Hawaiians were black, right? That caused an immediate uproar on the island of Hawaii. Many of the people were offended by this statement, right? Meanwhile, they allowed a group of white people who are basically exactly like carbonation. They live like a natural way of life. They farm. They live in a natural preserve where they, keep it clean from pollutants and, other trash and debris that could come from other sources. They would actually keep the area in a green and pristine type of arrangement, you know. But ultimately, I think they would also follow some of the esoteric and Eastern traditions. So I think what you have here is blatant hypocrisy, right? The same things that they are criticizing carbonation for are actually already existing on the island of Hawaii, alright? They have a development that is exactly like carbonation. The only difference is the leadership is white and the majority of the membership is white, okay? This man calls himself Messiah on the island of Hawaii. Meanwhile, a black person does it, and I'm not saying he's right. I'm not saying that Nature Boy is right, okay? But what I am saying, there should be an equal opportunity for anybody to establish a development so long as it is legal, okay? And I think they are doing the exact same thing, but I think the outrage comes because of their race, because this thing already exists on the island, alright? But you all let me know what your thoughts are. Go and check it out. There's a group named Cinderland.